Hey everybody, here's some trivia for you. You probably never noticed, but all 54 Titan II missile launch sites are oriented so that their silo doors open from east to west. All 54 of them exactly the same. But at Vandenberg Air Force Base, something peculiar is going on. Take a look at these images from Google Earth and you'll see what I'm talking about. So on the left is the museum site here in Tucson, and you can see that because north is up in this image, that the door will open from east to west, just like we said. But on the right is an image from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California, and you can see that the entire complex has been rotated counterclockwise about 40 degrees. Why would that be? Any guesses? Well, here's the reason why. The early guidance system on Titan II. Titan II had two guidance systems. It was changed out in 1979, so the new one was in play in 79 forward. But prior to 79, the old guidance system had a limitation. It could only launch the missile against targets that were north of an east-west line through the silo. You couldn't launch at southern targets. The problem with that is that when you test the missiles, when you test fire the missiles, and they test fired a lot of them, they were test fired into the Pacific test ranges, the Marshall Islands, and the Marshall Islands are south of an east-west line through the silo. And so they realized that to do that, they had a couple choices. Either they could build the silos exactly the same way, but to do that, they would have to physically change the orientation of the inertial measurement unit on board the missile, and they would have to change some computer code inside the computer as well. And so testing them that way would not really be a real-life test because all those changes that they made. And so in an effort to kind of keep everything as same as possible, they decided, you know what we're going to do? We're just going to pretend that this is east-west. And that way, you don't have to change the orientation of the guidance system or any computer code or anything. So when they do test firings, everything's the same. And that way, they have a lot of confidence that because they work from Vandenberg, they're going to work from the field sites. And so that's why the Vandenberg sites are oriented the way they are, so they could launch them into the Marshall Islands, which is south of that east-west line through the silo. All right, thanks for watching.